Hi, my name is Zyra Rivera here in Guatemala, and for me, the Youth and Development Project is all based on youth empowerment.
Hey, what's up? My name is Aaron, and I will say youth and development is like throwing a lasso around a tornado. I love it.
So my six words or less are unlocking the potential jóvenes already have.
Juventud en desarrollo es escuchar y aprender junto con jóvenes. Así es mi trabajo. Sí.
¿Usted le va a explicar eso a su jefe?
Solo voy a decir eso, las seis palabras. Y vamos a decir orar.
And why do you spend lots of time with your kids using your camera and doing non-school related activities?
Learning patience and how to improvise.
The jóvenes. The jóvenes.
Hello, incoming trainees slash soon-to-be future volunteers. Six words of advice that I would give when you are in sight or in general for the YID program would be to always be proactive in your work, which is something that I truly believe can make or break a volunteer.
Hello, new trainees. To me, YID is challenge, confusion, chaos, so worth it.
Learning, living, laughing together in Guatemala.
Once again, I don't teach English.
For me, the YID project is about being more than just another adult.